Well, hello, Merlins and Sirlins. I'm the F-Bomb here in Nick Bro Inc., and today is January 7th, 2015. That is a Wednesday. Do you know what we do on Wednesday?
Mail time. Mail time. Mail time.
The mail's here.
Woohoo!
Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail.
So if you guys are new, don't know what mail time is, it's me going through the comments, my little way of interacting with the channel, you guys, the subscribers, people who supposedly watch my videos. So, is this the first one for 2015? It very well may be. Let's get on it. Now, I want to do this more often because it's nice when I only have like 5 comments to go through. So let's see, someone commented on this. It says this is not compatible for your Star Wars Battlefront 2 version. Why can't I install a 1.1 patch? Should be compatible with everyone's version. The disc already has it. Other mods install correctly. Hey, I spelled all that right. I think I read somewhere that all the discs have the 1.1 patch, or they need the 1.1 patch. So I don't know what's going on with this kid's Star Wars Battlefront 2 issues, but here we go again. I just have tried the ones you got here. I mean, they all work. They all work fine. And we download these mods. From these links. A lot. I'm trying to think. What the hell would make it crash? When does it crash? Because there are certain maps that crash, and that's because when you do some of the BFX maps, they're really, really big. And I think it's a little too much for Battlefront 2 to properly do if you don't have a gaming computer. We hope to see more videos. Now that made me happy because this is actually a Steam Gamers channel. As you see, I ripped off their link from their website. Not their link, their symbol from their website. So, oh yeah. I was like, I always like coming on your servers when I'm bored. I'll make more. I'm sure I'll make more. Where's the apostrophe? I do like the Steam Gamer servers. If you're looking for good Counter-Strike source servers, they're pretty good. What else? What was I playing there? I was playing Garry's Mod servers. They have a few Garry's Mod servers. They have a Minecraft server. I don't know if that's up anymore, but whatever. I just got the game for Christmas. By the way, this is Pixel Nerd. That's right. I wanted to talk to Pixel Nerd about this. He just got it for Christmas. That's cool. Sweet. This game is fun with a friend. Why the two accounts? I was happy to see Pixel Nerd. It's one of the few subscribers that I recognize. I guess that's it. Yeah, I don't want to listen to this cover. What am I looking for? Here, let's... Next song. Give me something good. Sure, we'll listen to some Judas Priest. What? Nab. Well, I don't know what a nab is. Flow W. Defrage. Thanks. Let's see. Bucky Knopp X360 and PC Games commented, thanks, this was so helpful. Alright. Glad you enjoyed that. how-to for Republic Commando ARC Trooper mod. Let's see. Awesome video. Keep it up with a kitty smiley face. Thanks, Trey. I don't know who these people are. Now, this one was cool, because this was spam on the channel. Evie Archer had put up Happy Holidays. If you're looking for Christmas music, please come check out my song on Christmas Day on my channel. I'd love to know what you think. Here's the link. Blah, blah, blah. I hope you like it. Thanks, it's Evie Archer. Now, I usually don't like this shit. It makes me mad, but I usually give it a shot. So we went over this the last mail time, and I indeed liked it. It's good Christmas music, but it's not so much Christmassy. It's just a good song. I don't really see how it's a Christmas song. But I don't really listen to words for songs unless I hear it like 4 or 5 times. So this was pretty good. I wrote something like, I'm surprised you're advertising it. It should be getting a good amount of traffic by itself, because it should, because it's a good song. And also, like, this is we are a gaming channel, but I understand she put a Christmas thing with the Christmas video. Sure, thanks so much. That's so nice to hear. So, that whatever. I'll one up that. That was cool. And we got this shit. Galaxy, do you still have photos? If yes, can I join the clan? Why would you write that twice, you jerk off? So, as you can see, all caught up, as far as we know. Now we're going to go do a recap, look at the messages, and then we're pretty much done. Whee! And there are some of the comments from before, but we gotta go into the community. This looks really zoomed out. What the hell's going on? So there's no likely spam, which is nice. Saw nab. Bonk. Bonk. See certain things I don't... This was a week ago. It's a fleet ship now. Mine's been... See, oh, I saw that last time. Doing the last recap. I have a bunch of custom apps missing. I'm missing the game types for them. So he has the custom maps, but not the game types. Huh. Now, I didn't do this last week, but now I'm curious. Which custom maps do you have? Because some maps are cool. And this guy can't help. And I think that's everything. So now we're going to look at the messages real quick. And then we're done. Quicko. Oh. So these are old. These are both months old. I kept them. But we have a spam message. Hello, Nick Broink. You're running a great YouTube channel. And we love the quality of videos you have uploaded. Because you are focused on entertainment videos just as we are, we'd like to invite you to apply for a partnership with our fast-growing YouTube network. Partner rule. That's us. You will earn more money. Well, it's a good thing that we don't earn money at all here. So I'm not going to answer these guys back, because as you know, if you're a subscriber, if not, then you may be happy to know that we don't do a money deal on the channel to keep our videos ad-free just for you, because personally, I hate ads, I ad block, and I know that's scummy to an extent, because some people, that's how they make their living off, but I will... unless my situation gets horrible, I will not do that here on the channel. So, this was a quick mail time. Cool. Nice and fast. This is usually what happens on mail time, so sorry if this was your first time watching this and it was boring. But I thank any of you who've watched. Come back. Be a friend. We love friends.